Five. There is no alcohol on sale. There's been no fanfares. The whole build-up is being kept to a minimum. But as you can hear, the crowd are already beginning to pick up the scent of a good fight.
This contest is a middleweight contest of 12 rounds, 3 minutes each round. A final eliminator for the British Middleweight Championship. Presenting from West Ham, Mark Hale. And from Coventry, Errol Bristow. Your referee for this contest is Mr. Harry Gibbs, and your timekeeper, Mr. Tommy Rice.
And so the fight that started with a brawl between these two outside a gaming club in London a month ago now reaches the place where it should be, in the professional boxing ring. £82,500 these two are splitting, a record purse for a non-title fight. Is tense with excitement as they get underway. Christie in the white shorts, and they get together immediately, and there's no love lost between these two, that much we know. Christie, loser of just one professional fight, and over goes Christie in the opening 30 seconds, and his legs have gone. Taylor's got him inside the first minute. Sensation upon sensation. Taylor's going for the finish. Christie's been stopped in one round once before, his only defeat, and it might just happen again. A firework explodes in the arena. Desperate moments for Errol Christie. And the Taylor fans are going berserk with excitement. Is coming across dangerously again as Christie tries to get his jab working to keep him away. One very near the borderline, a left hand from Caleb. And these two swapping punches as though there's no tomorrow. Needle fight, a grudge fight, it's plain for all to see. And this time Taylor goes over, delayed action, right hand got him, so they've been down once apiece in the opening round. What a start to this fight. Christie now going for the finish. The fight in the opening minute, and now he's right back in it. Taylor looks very hurt to me. About 15 seconds left of this opening round, and what an opening round it is. Coming up of an amazing opening round. And Christie's still punching at the bell, and Kayla didn't like that, and Harry Gibbs goes over to Kayla and says, just calm down, calm down. It's difficult to be calm in these circumstances, in this explosive atmosphere, and a first round that had all the makings of a sensation. Kayla was the first to score in the opening 30 seconds or so. Right hand on the side of the face, and over went Christie, and suddenly the defeat from Jose Saiz looked like happening again to him. But Christie came back. He's got a cut eye, Errol Christie. The left eye is gone. So, another sensation in this opening round.
Second up, round two.
So one knockdown apiece, and the fight only 3 minutes old. Christie's left eye greased, the white grease standing out on his dark face. This is free slugging, and it shows the needle between them. Which one's going to be the stronger? Kayla's been beaten three times in 32 professional fights. Christie beaten just once in 21. Christie's right hand comes over again. The left hook again catches Kayla. Kayla's walking into punches in his anxiety to get close to Christie. Kayla snorts through the nose, on which he's had a sinus operation. The Bubbles signature tune comes again for Kayla. Christie just about got the upper hand at this moment. Kayla finds him with the right, though. Even money now, which way this goes. Good right hand again from Christie. Kayla snorts again. Step back.